Up next, we have a game that requires mathematical skill as well as cricketing skill. I'm talking about Real Cricket 17.
It's time for real cricket between the marksmen and the yodhas. On yodhas we have Sachin, and on marksmen we have Rohit Thakur. It's gonna be marksmen to bat first. The first ball comes in, and that's a huge hit, and but an inch away going from six, and it's gonna go for a four. Second ball comes in, again a whack towards the boundary, it's a four again. So two balls, eight runs. Third ball of the over, again going towards the boundary for a four. And this is a huge hit, it's going for a six. So four balls, 18 runs. And again a whack towards the boundary, it's this time it's directly out of the stadium, it's a six. The last ball of the over, again a huge hit, and it's going for a six. So six balls, 30 runs. So now the yodhas need 31 runs to win this game. The first ball comes in, and he misses the first ball. And the second ball is a nice hit towards the boundary, it's a six. Again, a same shot towards the boundary, it's a six again. A nice hit, but this time it's gonna go for a four. So marksmen have won the game.
Marksmen! 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 Marksmen!